In this video, we will be looking at sexual reproduction in plants. Diversity of plants is due to sexual reproduction. Flowers are reproductive part of plant or modified shoot of plant. Let's start with labeling the different parts of a flower. Peduncle, the stalk of a flower. Receptacle, the part of a flower stalk where the parts of the flower are attached. The petals and the sepals protect the flower bud and can be brightly colored or scented to attract pollinators. Stamen, the pollen-producing part of a flower, usually with a slender filament supporting the anther. Anther, the part of the stamen where pollen is produced. The female part of the flower is called carpal or pistil, and this consists of three parts: the stigma, a sticky landing for pollen, the style where the pollen grain descends, and the ovary. So how does pollination work? Pollination can be best defined as the transfer of pollen from the male anther of a flower to the female stigma to produce new offspring. It can be pollinated. First, entomophilic flowers, pollinated by insects. Second, hydrophilous flowers, pollinated by water means. Third, ornithophilous flowers, pollinated by birds. 4. RTH anemophilous flowers, pollinated by the agency of wind. Anther, the part of the stamen where pollen is produced. A pollen grain is the haploid male gametophyte called a microgametophyte. The surviving megaspore divides by mitosis to produce 7 haploid cells. One large centrally located cell contains 2 nuclei called polar nuclei. Another cell is the egg. The 7-celled structure makes up the female gametophyte called the megagametophyte. The pollen grain pollinates the female. When the pollen grain reaches at the stigma, it germinates into a tube called pollen tube. 2 sperms travel to micropyle. 1 sperm fuses with the egg cell and forms zygote. Another sperm with the definitive nucleus and forms endospermic nucleus. In this way, double fertilization occurs. The zygote develops into seeds and the ovary enlarges and becomes a fruit, surrounding the internal seeds. Seed germinate and life began. Please like and share our videos with your friends if you have any questions.